I can call the analogy of the office blood pressure measurement, which means that we measure the blood pressure in the medical office and then we conclude about the actual status of the patient. And we can measure the blood pressure for 24 hours throughout the day to obtain more information. The analogy stands in the arterial stiffness measurement as well. We do have very strong data that the office measurement of the arterial stiffness carries prognostic parameters, as I have said. That means that carries prognostic value for the later developing cardiovascular diseases. For this reason, the logic is that the 24-hour reading of the arterial stiffness may provide additional information. The possibility of changing these parameters throughout the day, it's very high. Indeed, we have some data that the arterial stiffness parameters differ from the daytime and the nighttime. However, we have rather few knowledge about this. For this reason, we have developed the 24-hour arteriograph device, which can measure not only the peripheral blood pressure, but the central blood pressure, the central aortic pulse velocity, and the central augmentation index throughout the day. And this way we can able to conclude what kind of circadian changes could happen during the evaluation of the patient. What is the importance of this today? It is still questionable because we missed the data how strong the prognostic value of the 24-hour means arterial stiffness parameters compared to the office measurement. However, the Nobel Prize given this year for the medical Nobel Prize is dealing, the scientist was dealing with the circadian rhythm of different kind of changes. Thus, in my opinion, this trend will lead to a better understanding of the arterial stiffness changing, and we will be able to provide deeper and more shadowed analysis of the arterial stiffness, this kind of physiological parameter, for the patient. And this way we can reveal more information and more shadowed picture about the disease development. However, it is still in the future. We need more controlled study to show that the 24-hour readings are superior compared to the office measurements.